The runners are ready. And they're off for the Goa Plate Division 2. Coyote Girl has jumped out slowly. On settling down, it's Legionary showing out in the early part of the race from Only Estar, who's getting a little keen in the center. The favorite Sparkling Knight is looking for a handy position and gets a lovely cover. Racing three horses wide as Shadows Aim around the far turn. Atulia's next, racing wide on the course as Sultan's Word. Vijaya Brave is making headway on the wide outside. Tia's Gamble is in the mid rear, tracked on the outside by Coyote Girl. Followed next towards the inside by Everly. Sea God is another three quarter lengths behind. After that is Bundelkhand Queen and The Welcome. Here they come into the home stretch with 500 to travel. It's Legionary from Sparkling Knight, closely followed by Atulia. After that is Coyote Girl. Into the last 300 they go. It's Atulia from Sparkling Knight. Legionary is racing third. After that is Coyote Girl. Further back in the field is Sultan's Word, matching strides with Atulia is Sparkling Knight, followed next by Coyote Girl. Into the last 100 meters, Atulia is 3.5-4 clear of Sparkling Knight. Atulia wins the Goa Plate Division 2 from Sparkling Knight. Coyote Girl ends up third. Shadows Aim in fourth. Legionary in fifth.